I'm from Texas, yeah, in the USA.
I'm French as well.
We are from France.
Venezuela.
Singapore.
I'm from India.
I'm from the Netherlands.
Holland.
I'm from England.
We love Suzhou.
It's a beautiful city.
It's a very beautiful city, yeah. It's not too crowded. The weather is good most of the time. And there's a lot of beautiful streets and beautiful old places, yeah.
Oh, it's not crowded. Different from other cities. It's green and there's a lot of space and it's quiet, at least over here in SIP. And I like that because it's peaceful.
It's nice, people are very kind, but it looks like the people are not from Suzhou. Most of the people here are from different cities. This is my feeling.
It's still very different from Paris. Actually, it's much bigger and, well, it's quite actually...It's still quite the experience for foreigners like us, actually, yeah.
That is very clean, be safe.
The peace?
Really clean. It's everything is organized and everything. The way they are maintaining this city, it's really commendable.
So the life is a bit different from the rest of Suzhou. If you go to Suzhou Center, you can see the Guanxianjie, for example. It's a very busy street, and you can see there's a lot of things to see and a lot of things to eat. Here, it's a bit like a student place, but I like it though. I like it
because it's really dynamic. I think that there are a lot of Chinese that can exchange with us because they quite speak a good English, and it's quite easy to better understand the Chinese culture.
The atmosphere, it's not so big as Shanghai, and nice to live in Suzhou.
Quiet, peaceful. It's like, I don't know, I don't feel like I'm in a rush when I live here.
I like the rush, like the noisiness, and like just because in Singapore it's very crowded. I'm not really used to like just the tranquility.
Yeah,
like, yeah, there's not many people I think in Suzhou. So.
Yeah.
I would say it's special in my heart because I've been there.Most of the time.
I think all the cities in China are really special. Like, it's really a big country, and if you move from one region to another, for example, to the Yunnan or to the Sichuan, it's really different. And here, we can feel the hyper-digitalization of the country.
Suzhou is really modern. It has a lot of nice places, but it's still easygoing. I like xiaolongbao as well.
xiaolongbao, that's nice. Yeah, it's good. Soup dumpling.
I would say very sweet food. I would say also...
Niangao.
What? Niangao, but niangao is everywhere.
Like, song su yu, ji tou mi, hui hua gao.
A breakfast, sesame on it. And sometimes inside...
It's a kind of a baozi.But with its green, red beans inside.
Yeah,
it's a kind of a baozi.
It's not really a baozi, but we don't know the name.
No, who she?
No, who she so day?
No, who she so day?
No, who she so say?
No, who she so day?
No, who she so day?